Because he's not our hero. He's a silent guardian. A watchful protector.